The Royal Canadian Mounted Police, or RCMP, says nearly 1,200 Indigenous women have gone missing or been murdered across Canada since 1980. But advocacy groups put the figure far higher, at about 4,000 women.
Winnipeg, which is one of the most violent cities in Canada. It also has the largest urban Indigenous population in North America. And more Indigenous women have gone missing or been murdered here than anywhere else in the country.
In 2015, Trudeau announced the creation of a two-year national inquiry to examine the epidemic as part of what he called a total renewal of Canada's relationship with its Indigenous people. But the inquiry has been plagued by delays, resignations, and allegations of government interference. Many here feel it may be destined to fail.
Native by nature. Native by nature.
Everybody now.
Choisi de se taire, mais moi j'ai choisi d'en parler aujourd'hui car je suis native by nature. For they are ours to find. They lay within us, deep inside our minds. Follow the ancestors, listen to what they've said. Live a life where everything is sacred. Treat yourself and others with respect. Time has come to make a change and be proud of what remains. And our hearts, they all beat the same.
Everybody.
Native by nature. Oh, native by nature. Oh.
Send a message to the men who prey on them that they're being watched by the community.